Ah, okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing. This thing is fire, bro. It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked-up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
So in my many, many hours at the Diamond, I've heard about this crazy heist that went down. Whoever was behind it really knew what they were doing, because that was some slick shit, dude. You know who it was? Can you introduce me? Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium. Yo, is this the tunnel? I heard some scary shit about the security in there, my friend. Like that they deploy gas at the first sign of robbery. I'm not saying I'm panicking, okay? People have pulled this off before using the tunnel. I'm just saying we need to pick up a couple of gas masks. Okay, what do we got? That's the waste disposal entrance. I think that's where they let the sanitation guys through. Man, if we pose as one of those dudes, we'll walk right in. Hey, we should make a huge mess, then act like we're there to clean it up. How about we blow up the toilets? Aw, shit. Literally.
Hey, hey! There's a lot of opportunity. Medical equipment, biotech, telecoms, gold mine, baby.
We can scope it.
Thank you.
Okay, for real? Plenty of deets to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole storage to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hype to slide that car right out of there.
So, the Diamond has a huge army of private security just waiting for something like this. We gotta rig the odds in our favor a little bit, huh? I got some intel that one of them likes getting pissed drunk in a motel I just sent over. Guy's gotta be a freak. Like, no judgment on the drinking, but this motel is a shithole. Take him out and see if you can get anything from his phone.
Boxed in the Marine.
He down? See if he's got any other security guys in his phone.
It's like when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club. We won't regret putting in that extra work. All right, let's get you that rappel equipment so you don't end up as a pancake at the bottom of an elevator shaft. I know a couple of, heist experts who will have exactly what you're looking for. Just head over to their hideout. Hey, so the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh?
You're gonna fucking idiot! care.
Once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction. I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the Kinect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby.
Goodbye, friend.
You haven't killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
meeting.
Bring it, motherfucker! What's your plan? Shit! Cabron! What the shit do you think you're doing?
You cocksucker!
You're dead, puta!
Force Mutual, how can I be of service?
Get the uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear. Employees at the Diamond have different security clearances based on what they do. But since we're trying to get into the podium storage, one of the valet guys is gonna be our target. Let's pay him a visit.
Please don't shoot!
Is he home? See if he knows anything about key cards.
Don't shoot! Come on! Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it! Take it! It's yours!
All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only, it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
I sit alone in my four-cornered room staring at candle.
Thank you. going in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Hit it this. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and they'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Are officially useless up here, away from the mess, so the guards will be onto you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation, or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino.
Pull back, people! Here I come!
We got a man down, right here! Let's do this!
Surveillance room nearby with a computer. I bet they could unlock the doors.